reading quietly and active listening.
Raising your hand quietly.
Listening to the teacher quietly.
Hands, feet, and all our objects to ourselves.
Oh my God!
Not talking when the teachers are reading a book.
Ears are listening, not just hearing.
Face the speaker all times.